I remember once sitting in the reference library when the chandeliers were being cleaned, and I remember an awful, awful incident when a young apprentice caught the chandelier with his ladder, and it went ching and the whole thing fell apart, and there was an awful silence, and this poor young lad was mortified, you know.